Okay, let's hopefully test this again. I don't know, it's all fucked up. I'm probably just gonna have to redo this whole playthrough. What a layout loss. Fucking bullshit. Where you at, fuckers? This mouse feels a bit better. I just wait for it to start crapping out, though. It's eventual. It will happen. Keep that mouse or the mic up near my mouth. I fucked that up last time. Go! Whoa! Oh. You are not a friendly. Where? I wish I could fucking melee, man. Just like switch, like just right over there and just hit him with the end of my gun. Alright, whatever. Crab. Why does this even lift me up at all? Damned if I remember any of this. It's been a long fucking time since I played through this game. What's your problem exactly? Let's see. Yeah, how about you don't wait for vertical sync, you bitch? Okay. The other method didn't work, huh? So, I hate that shit. Don't do that to me. Oh, it's even further down. Okay. Oh no, not these creatures. Get away from me. Oh, good way. Damn. Fucking worms. Get you out of your fucking misery. Alright. Woo! Damn it, you stupid bitch. I knew that was gonna happen too. All the way, buddy. I'm gonna have to jump when I get on it. No, get off. Get off it! Get off it! Okay. I think I have to be jumping. No. Good. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna turn this fucking on. Ow, God! Got him. Nice. Oh, well, fuck the... evil door. Or evil elevator. Wickedly evil elevator. Squad. How are you still alive? What is with this evil elevator? This is the most evil elevator I've ever seen in a video game, even more so than the elevator in Undercity. This is one hell of an evil elevator. Alright. Oh my god, Bullet Sponge, what's your fucking problem? Bad. Can somebody tell me what's killing me? Alright, maybe I should do another quick save right there, because this has gotten absolutely absurd. Am I just not supposed to go up that elevator? Okay, I've saved it. Try again. This is the silliest fucking shit I've ever seen. Huh. I popped that body for sure. Oh, I'm sorry, I missed. The other guy just got wasted by that. That is what I'm thinking. Jesus, guys. Alright, so what did I accomplish out of all that? I'm not really sure. It's just gonna take me back up to another place. So I'm already up here, so fuck that. Good, I'm already losing fucking health. Shut up! Nobody cares. Got the power back on. Now what I need to... Oh my god. Oh, you son of a whore. Now I need to get back to that guy. And it's okay. Yeah, he was talking to me.
Never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
I don't know if I have quite enough firepower to kill him, but I think you could do some serious damage to him, yeah. From here. Jesus fucking hell. The fall damage on hard mode is ridiculous. I fell like 2 feet to already took 1 point of damage. Wow. Worthless fucking gun. I need to get out there. Somehow. I need to get out there. Yo, he seriously saw me. What a bitch. Already been here. Oh, good. A battery would be really great. Come on, give me a battery. Give me a battery. Oh, that's good. This is good. If he'll walk right over that shit, that'd be funny. Oh, my face! Yeah, I think I killed him. See, I gotta see that again. That was fucking hilarious. I'm not even sure if I actually knew about this. I had to, because you had to do this to kill him. Oh my god, burn me with more of your fire of doom. Thank you. Hello? Hello? Alright, this time, you're gonna stay with me, right? Guy. Was he stuck on this? Are you serious? You're serious now. There it comes. I can't believe he was stuck on that. That was goofy as shit. Nice. I have to make a run for it.
Nope.
More of it. Can I get out of here? Damn wrong way again.
Scientist pal said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some kind of satellite delivery rocket. I don't know where it is exactly, and the old guy was so worried about getting out of here alive, he didn't tell me. Main thing is, the military aborted the launch, so when you do find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess.
Damn. Oh shit, ow, ow, ow. Ooh, shit. I'll catch you later. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, that's great. Are these two friends or what? Why aren't they killing each other? Fucking shit. Well, that turned out really, really, really fucking badly. Oh my god. Whew. What the fuck am I doing? Okay. Yay. Actually, just go back to that autosave. I think I got this. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Solve the damn problem. Oh yeah, there you go. What the hell was that that set that off? All right, let's find out. Is it not gonna do anything? Yeah, it's not gonna help me at all. Yeah, he jumps and he just gets fucked. Sit down. Oh god, ow. Nice. Alright, good. Gotta get this fucking crane out of the way now. So we can go around. Find out where the hell we're supposed to be going. Looks like over there. Oh, wait, hold on. Although that did look interesting. What was going on there, I wonder. Thank you. the hell is up with you guys? Stop that weirdness. Whoa, that's with the fucking Left 4 Dead, like, zombie screen. That's pretty fucking hilarious. Damn, he's right on me the whole time. Yeah, sit down. How do they all get wiped out by that guy? I don't know, maybe he just brought him over here. Excuse me. Shit. Alright, toast. Shut up. I think I killed that bull squid. I didn't. That killed him. Well. Oh, that was. Holding the fucking shotgun. Oh my god. Somebody just got killed out there. Hidden in here. Oh, run low to everything. Oh, you son of a bitch. Got him. Hidden in here? Well, what the fuck then? Oh, wow. Huh. Well, it's kind of jacked up, huh? Jeez. Where you going, little buddy? Ah, shit. Where's that head crab that comes jumping at me from nowhere? Guess dude already got it. God, you can't be serious. There. Get out of my way. Why did you all of you guys just get so wiped out by these fucking creatures? What the hell is the point of this? What, just the ammo? That's it? Okay, then. I mean, I appreciate all the detail they put in this game. It's just kind of sometimes tedious, I think. Oh, hey. Fucking shotgun guy, huh? What the hell happened? I guess he just blew himself up, whatever. Goofy. Well then, maybe I should not have just done what I did. Nah, that sucked. Wow, what a waste. Hey, who's back that way? Is that it? It's down there. Absolutely nothing, let's not go find out. Crabs, of course. Jeez. The hell did you guys get fucking stomped by these creatures, man? Come on. It's ridiculous. You had crap. Whoa. Clearly I'm just fucking missing. Oh, good stuff. No thanks. Ooh. Like a boss. Oh shit. I love it when chunks just come flying down like that. Dude, whoa! That was a bit scary. Fastest fucking ladder climber ever. No! Bitches. I'm gonna quit loads that fucking stupid quick save. Always does that to me. Stop failing. Oh god. Turn around, man. Jesus fuck. Who, where? This is not going so well. Not well at all. Oh my goodness. Oh, well, that was good. Alright. Imagine I didn't kill both of them. That time, I'm pretty sure I did. Oh shit, are you serious? Of course. Ugh. This time I was ready for you. Is he not dead yet? He is now. Jesus, fuck. Like, really, the best way to do this is to get off here. And then ride the... let it ride itself up. I guess I could have done that too. See? Oh god, oh god. Oh shit. What's further down the track? Ow, ow, ow. The other side. Jesus, fuck. That was stupid of me. Fuck, it's so many bullets to drop those guys. Alright, let's just run this. Crazy person. Go! Die! God damn. Oh, I'm good. Alright, well, whatever. Excellent. Interesting, we just let that guy live when he came up here. Is that where he was going? I don't know. What the hell's the point of that? Just consistency or what? Oh shit, wow. Fuck. Damn it. No, buddy. They just fucking killed a scientist that was hiding out in here. Oh my god, wow. Fucking shotgun guys will rock the shit out of them. Oh shit. Here, have that, buddy. Die. God damn. Use that, that's for sure. Oh my god. Jesus. What the hell just happened? That was weird. God, they couldn't fucking kill the aliens fast enough. Just take off the three-round burst and just run up and just auto-fire. That's basically it. I think the tram is pretty much clear. I might have just been able to ride through this like extremely dramatically and just like let them all fight it out. Oh. I know I heard them shoot a scientist. I'm absolutely certain about that. Oh, it's a roach. Should be paying more attention. Oh, good. Well, actually, it seemed to hit somebody. Alright, that's both of them. Oh, God. Just fucking die. Jesus. Woo! Good. Oh, come on! Wow, that fucking hurts. Yeah, I bet. I thought I'd kill that guy fast and he'd get a shot off. Oh,
yeah, let's go.
Still gonna fucking die. Damn. Oh, fucking head crab. Kill it! Oh!
Stand back.
Yeah, exactly. Whew, I am just sitting on empty. Wow! Oh, somehow I just... God, Jesus! Already doing pretty badly. Got some grenades back out of that, though. Good on you, buddy. Good on you. Huh. Well, that's kind of neat. It's pretty broken open. The hell? Another one up there, isn't there? Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Damn, that feels better. A lot better. Render Freeman. Okay, whatever.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Yeah, not that I need you now, but okay. Some kind of switch of this up here? Not seeing it. Huh. Do they just blow up that wall, or what's going on? Yeah, nothing's happening here. Okay, what am I missing here? Ow. just had to approach it. That's Jesus. Oh shit! Oh good. Oh fucking hell. I hate my life. Well, that's enough of that.